Kawasaki India has finally launched the BS6 compliant version of the Ninja 300 priced at 3,18,000 rupees ex-showroom. The Kawasaki Ninja 300 is effectively the brand's most affordable model in India now and priced at a premium of 20,000 rupees over the BS4 version. There aren't many changes to the motorcycle though, that continues with the same design language, semi-digital instrument cluster, the same frame and hardware components. The 296cc twin-cylinder engine with liquid cooling has been updated for BS6 norms but continues to produce the same 38.4 brake horsepower and 27 Nm of peak torque. The motor is paired with a 6-speed gearbox and gets an assist and slipper clutch. The new Ninja 300 BS6 is offered in 3 new colors though, with new decals, lime green, candy lime green and ebony. Bajaj Auto has launched the updated Platina 100 electric start variant in India priced at 53,920 rupees ex-showroom Delhi. The updated Bajaj Platina 100 ES comes with refreshed looks which includes a pair of new rear view mirrors. It is available in 2 colors, cocktail wine red and ebony black with silver decals. This is the most affordable electric start motorcycle available in the country and also gets features like spring suspension, tubeless tires and more. Power comes from the 102cc single-cylinder DTSI engine that develops 7.77 brake horsepower and 8.3 Nm of peak torque. Bookings for the new Platina 100 ES are open across all Bajaj dealerships in the country. Automobile Lamborghini India has achieved a new sales milestone by selling 100 units of its super luxury SUV, the Lamborghini Urus. The Urus was launched in January 2018 in India and has managed to achieve the sales figure in just 3 years of sales. Within 1 year, the company sold 50 units of the car in India, and despite the COVID-19 pandemic, the Italian marque has managed to sell the next 50 units in less than 18 months. In fact, before the pandemic, the company was delivering one Urus every week, which is a massive feat in the segment. The SUV is the brand's best-selling offering and packs a 4-litre twin-turbo V8 engine with 641 brake horsepower and a whopping 850 Nm of peak torque. Prices for the Urus start at 3.15 crore rupees ex-showroom.
Hey folks, I hope you liked this video. Please leave a comment and tell us just how much you liked it. If you didn't like it, well, also leave us a comment so we know exactly what we should be improving. Your feedback is like gold for us.